Namaskar, Jai Shri Krishna. Enunciating text 25 and text 26 of chapter 2, Remembrance of Lord Krishna of 3rd Canto of the Stotoska of Srimad Bhagavatam. Text 25, Vasudevasya Dev Kyam Jato Bhojendra Bandhane Chikira Shura Bhagwan Syah Shama Jainabhi Yachitah. The personality of Godhead Lord Shri Krishna, being prayed to by Brahma to bring welfare to the earth, was begotten by Vasudev in the womb of his wife Devaki in the prison of the king of Bhoj. Although there is no difference between the Lord's pastimes of appearance and disappearance, the devotees of the Lord do not generally discuss the subject matter of his disappearance. Vidur inquired indirectly from Uddhava about the incident of the Lord's disappearance by asking him to relate Krishna Katha or topics on the history of Lord Krishna. Thus Uddhava began the topics from the very beginning of his appearance as the son of Vasudev and Devaki in the prison of Kansa, the king of the Bhojas at Mathura. The Lord has no business in this world, but when he is so requested by devotees like Brahma, he descends on the earth for the welfare of the entire universe. This is stated in Bhagavad Gita 4.8. Paritranaya sadhunam, vinashaya cha dushkritinam, dharma samstha panarthaya sambhavami yuge yuge. Text 26. Tato nanda vraja mitaha pitra kansat vibi bhyaka ekadasha samastatra गुढ़ार्चीह सबलो अवसत. Thereafter, his father, being afraid of Kansa, brought him to the cow pastures of Nanda Maharaj, and there he lived for 11 years like a covered flame with his elder brother Baldev. There was no necessity of the Lord's being dispatched to the house of Nanda Maharaj out of fear of Kansa's determination to kill him as soon as he appeared. It is the business of the Asuras to try to kill the Supreme Personality of Godhead or to prove by all means that there is no God or that Krishna is an ordinary human being and not God. Lord Krishna is not affected by such determination of men of Kansa's class, but in order to play the role of a child, he agreed to be carried by his father to the cow pastures of Nanda Maharaj because Vasudev was afraid of Kansa. Nanda Maharaj was due to receive him as his child, and Yashoda Mai was also to enjoy the childhood pastimes of the Lord, and therefore to fulfill everyone's desire, he was carried from Mathura to Vrindavan just after his appearance in the prison house of Kansa. He lived there for 11 years and completed all his fascinating pastimes of childhood, boyhood and adolescence with his elder brother Lord Baldev, his first expansion. Vasudev's thought of protecting Krishna from the wrath of Kansa is part of a transcendental relationship. The Lord enjoys more when someone takes him as his subordinate son who needs the protection of a father than he does when someone accepts him as the Supreme Lord. He is the father of everyone and he protects everyone. But when his devotee takes it for granted that the Lord is to be protected by the devotee's care, it is a transcendental joy for the Lord. Thus, when Vasudev, out of fear of Kansa, carried him to Vrindavan, the Lord enjoyed it. Otherwise, he had no fear from Kansa or anyone else. Hare Krishna.